Juma Mosque, Shamakhi. Construction date of the mosque is 743. Juma Mosque of Shamakhi is considered the first mosque in the Caucasus after Cathedral Juma Mosque of Darbut, which constructed in 734. Considerable demolitions and damages of Juma Mosque during the battles and earthquakes were the reason of restorative reconstructions of the mosque building. In December 2009, a governmental order about the restoration of the Juma Mosque of Shamakhi was issued. The ancient internal planning organization of the mosque has been kept till now, in spite of the multiple reconstructions. Serial structure of the mosque, three-section internal area, covered the central and not great side cupolas. The central pointed dome, pillar of the side sections, and oblong interior of the main hall of worship. Plan of the mosque is rectangular. Size of the mosque are 46 meters length and 28 meters width. The mosque has a large worship hall, divided into three separated quadratic sections, related with each other by open and large apertures. Each part of mosque has separate mihrab and aperture for entrance. Archaeological researches showed that plan of the building remained invariable in spite of the multiple reconstructions.